garden with furniture and a barbecue in there as well. This is the kitchen. Comes with everything from toaster, microwave, plates, cutlery, and so on. We have a small bathroom here on the ground floor. Stairs. We have the first bedroom. There's the ensuite bathroom, the toilet and the shower. This is the living room. Then we go upstairs to the second bedroom, where we also have another bathroom. This is the bathroom. And here's the final bedroom. This room has three beds in it, but it can be reconfigured to a double room if that's preferred. There's plenty of storage space here. There's cupboards all along this wall, and cupboards along here as well. And we can also add extra furniture in if needed. And that's the main bed, just so you can see it there. That's everything.